Okay. Ooh, what was that? I already got a lot of those. Okay. Check the central rotor. Ah, the assessment chamber.
Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test.
I mean, pretty easily. So, what you're saying is this is kind of a murder house. Kind of. There's lots of food, just no one eating it, I guess. What's going to appear here. Well, I got this. What?
There.
What? Oh, hi. Oops, that was a mistake. Okay, so she's over there right now.
Blink, commence lens refocus.
I know there was a thing here. Saw it. Yeah, there's the thing. Alright, that just killed the rat. Okay. Let's quick save real quick. Power is over there. Oh, that is new. Okay, well. have to go back in here and find the thing that I had before.
You were so close just a while ago, but now I wonder if you know where you're going. At this rate, you may never reach me.
Oh, we're over here. This is very interesting.
Still idling. Take this opportunity to back charge second coil.
Okay.
Extra diagnostic playback loop.
He's over there. I hit the switch and this gets opened. And then I have to deal with that thing in there. Okay, let's see what we got in here. There's an issue with this, though. I can't drop down on it, and that's kind of the only way I know how to defeat it.
What is it that motivates you? Intelligence? Passion?
So, the High Mighty Anderson won't deign to aid me in my efforts to make a new version of the Clockwork Soldier. Fine, I have another solution. My electroshock machine, along a side project of little practical use, will be just the thing. If I can find the right calibration, I should be able to damage those parts so close might relate to independence and free will, leaving intact his vast knowledge and hopefully an even more important quality the old man possesses, even though it pains me to admit, his legendary creativity.
What cruelty is this? With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Completed another full instruction set. of speed. Very confusing. Standing by. Adapting to layout.
Oh no. I need to get in here. It's a problem. I think I need to get into there, actually.
Still idling. Take this up. At this point, the clockwork is scouting.
My dear Anton, I hope the sound of the clockwork soldier outside your cell doesn't disturb your rest. I found the soft footfalls and gentle electric hum to be soothing, but you may be of a different opinion. In fact, in your condition, the noise might be maddening, especially since the pressure plate for the exit to your cell presents your mat tantalizingly within reach. But should you attempt to venture forth from the assessment chamber, like some wrinkled gray whiskered rat hunting through a labyrinth for a morsel of cheese, you'll soon find your stomach guardian bearing down on you. You're an intelligent man. I'm sure you don't need to illustrate what those honed edges would do to your ancient and haggard body.
Can it be? Is that young Emily Caldwin?
Anton, save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Jendosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. It would be the end.
I'm going to visit Jindosh too, old friend.
What? No! Oh, we have to carry him. We have to carry him out of this maze?
Increasing oil tank temperature.
Out of this maze? If I can do that.
The machine should begin scouting the vicinity.
Lady Emily, was that your explosive that just went off or one of my clockworks?
Indicates the search protocol is underway.
It did not work out.
When this place search is underway. Continue search. Search complete.
Okay.
So you've taken Sokolov. Now what?
You'll be safer in the carriage, Sokolov. Then, I owe Jindosh a visit.
Check central rotor.
This is gonna be a big issue. Okay. So it's over there.
If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic coil.
Okay, if I know this right, we should be okay right here.
Idling, commence lens refocus. If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic coil.
I get out? Is the question. I need to be sitting there to get out.
Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test. The machine has completed another full instruction set.
Mm-hmm.
Rotations. Reintroducing graphite. Idling. Commence lens refocus. If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic.
Assessing chamber reconfiguring.
Okay. Okay.
Hey, what happened here?
Huh?
Okay.
Reintroducing graphite. Extra diagnostic playback loop.
Ah, shoot.
Increasing oil tank temperature. Still idling. Take this opportunity to backcharge second coil.
Wonder who that was.
When this plays, check central rotor.
This is a problem.
Looked like, I don't know, I saw something.
Been moved. Pretty sure of it.
The machine is running at low speed.
Still need to get out of here.
Yeah.
Well, no idea what that was.
The machine has completed another full instruction set.
Hey!
Did you just find another person who was... Alright. I see. Okay.
She's been knocked out. So let's see. She's been choked.
Okay.
This won't go unpunished.
Uh-huh.
Stick! No use running!
Blink. Commence lens refocus.
Shit! Lost her!
She can't have gone far!
Loop.
Come on! I don't have time for games!
MacLeod, show yourself!
Increasing oil tank.
You don't stand a chance anyway!
This is really bad.
Still idling. Take this opportunity to
You can't stay hidden forever! Oil.
She's gonna bleed all the same.
I need to save here because I don't want to deal with getting him out of here again. Okay. I need to figure out where those guys are.
Come out, wherever you are!
She might be somewhere close. Makes me so nervous.
I see, they're all patrolling over there. Okay.
Everywhere. Run around, keep.
I've had fabled burglars, fortune hunters, and professional killers come through my door, only to expire begging for mercy, crying out for release after only a few hours.
Business has me on pins and needles, jumpy as anything.
No one knows what's happening. Could be anything. Just gotta watch my own back.
Okay. We got him. Didn't need that. Okay. What about you? You're fine. You're also fine. Sokolov. Hi.
The machine is running at low speed. When this plays, check the central rotor.
Okay, where is he going? Oh, up here? I don't know about that. He's just gonna get tossed around a bit. Just for a bit. Okay. Was this something I could interact with? No, it was not. Okay. So. I don't want to use the elevator to go up because that might have problems. This game has some issues with this.
I've made so many things, this house not the least among them. But I suppose it's my clockwork soldiers I'll be remembered for.
Okay. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take Sokolov into that room over there and then bring that room up. I feel like that's a bit safer. Where did I put him? Here he is. She's a strong lady to be able to lift him and carry him like this. The arc pylon is still active, which is still a problem. I need to deal with Sokolov first before I deal with other places. Oh, it still wants me to go there for some weird reason. Okay, I don't know why it wants me to go there. That seems like an issue, actually. Alright, well, let's see what it wants me to do then. The sound of everything kind of breaking a bit is actually a bit funny to me. Okay, it wants me to go to that elevator. And this is a problem because I don't know exactly where it wants me to go after that. So I'm just gonna show up there with the body. Okay, now what? Up there. Why? That's not gonna fix anything. And I'll show you why that's not gonna work. See, this is a problem. See, it's an issue. Can't do that.